I do need to get into David's computer. He's gotta be hiding shit. No shit, it needs a password. How about step douche? Try again. I need more clues. Nothing in it. Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military padlock. I can even see the combination that might be a useful password. Try again. Nothing to see here. Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. Nope. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank. Maybe this ID number might work. I could try the license number for the password. Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn? Yep, locked up. I can't enter any password. Shit. Hey, Max, you totally froze the laptop. Magic 8-Ball says no. No way, Max, you totally froze the laptop. David has been dragging his head around since 2001. Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. That's cute. Could be a password here. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car. Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password. Worst hacker ever. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Such wrong. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Try again. No way, Max. You totally froze the laptop. Even David Madsen might be an angel to somebody else. Nope. Oh, shit balls. I could try the license number for the password. I bet David has all of his surveillance secrets in his laptop. Magic 8-Ball says no. I still need to find the password to David's computer. Looks like David has read this a lot. What did he learn? Naturally, David would buy a heavy-duty military pass. I can even see the combination. That might be a useful password. Nothing in it. Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. I bet David has all of his surveillance secrets in his laptop. Worst hacker ever. David has been dragging his head around since 2001. Cute. Can't picture David driving Joyce around with this on the car. Obviously, David's parents care about him. That date might be a good password. Such wrong. Try again. I still need to find the password to David's computer. Maybe I could try stepdad for the password. That's cute. Could be a password here. Chloe can't get another gun now. Unless she steals it back from Frank. I could try the license number for the password. Now the car looks ready to roll. This is a better hobby for David than surveillance. Joyce might as well have wrote, "Let's get married." That might be a useful password. Score! Max the Hacker strikes again. Whoa, spoiler alert. Rachel definitely hooked up with Frank. But why does David care? Instead of stalking Kate, David could have helped her. This is so wrong. Ugh, creepy bastard. I better tell Chloe about this now. Ugh, it's just one more thing to make her sad and mad.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Black Whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody. Like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
You used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble? You're a bully, David. I saw you harass Kate Marsh when she was going through hell. You could have totally helped her. Everybody at Blackwell is a suspect to you, except for Nathan Prescott. That's why the students and faculty don't like you. You even threatened me. I do respect your service, but you don't respect anybody.
You were smoking pot in Chloe's room. That's illegal.
So is spying on people in your family and at your work. Why do you have photos of Kate Marsh and Rachel Amber in your files anyway?
What? Is this true, Max?
Yes, David. Why do you have these files at all? I find this very disturbing.
I do not have to take this kind of interrogation. Not from you punks.
Maybe you should calm down.
Oh, you're turning on me now, huh? Of course, women always stick together. Well, screw you.
David, you better go to a hotel until we figure this out.
You can't kick me out of my own home.
It's my home, David, paid for and in my name. You know the law, right?
Oh, I thought I knew a lot of things. Like when I'm out flanked.
Have a nice day.
Chloe, for once, just please shut up.
I hope Joyce doesn't hate me for tearing into David.
Max, that gave me chills. And you better not rewind this one.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
I can't believe you hung out with him.
Not anymore. We have to be casual ninjas here. Shitballs. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys. Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from Frank. I could chug this beer, or dump it on Frank. Beer is gross, so... Frank Bauer stars in A Faceful of Beans.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass. You're lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need. I just wanted to see what would happen if I did this.
I'm gonna kill you!
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
Turn up the brain to 11, Max. How can you snag Frank's keys? Turn up the brain to 11, Max. How can you snag Frank's keys?
What the fuck now?
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Are you supposed to be a smart student?
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother, but I don't need your favors. And Chloe doesn't get any from me.
There she is, Super Maxine. That's your new nickname around the bay. Sorry, but you did earn it. We're all real proud of you for helping Kate down.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky. And right on time. Kate is who counts.
I'm glad you're representing Blackwell Academy.
I thought Nathan Prescott represents Blackwell.
Well, don't make me backwash this bacon. You know what the Prescotts represent.
Taking over Arcadia Bay?
You're not far wrong, Max. I heard the Prescotts are working on some new big land deals. Mr. Prescott helped out my family once a while ago. So I made a deal with him that I can't seem to get out of. Man, if I could get one instant replay in life. I better finish my breakfast first.
But that doesn't explain the recent extreme weather patterns.
No, but we have to start with the hypothesis that climate change is a partial cause for the unseasonal weather. That doesn't explain everything, of course. Frankly, we don't know yet.
Dr. Hedora, will your team know more after their latest tests?
I hope we see more patterns, which gives us an atmospheric template.
Many local residents of Arcadia Bay have been questioning what has been going on with this crazy weather. We had an eclipse yesterday, a snowstorm 2 days ago, which, as most of you know, is not common this time of year. It's unprecedented, to be honest with you. The last time that we had a snowstorm of this caliber was over 100 years ago. All of us are questioning. What is happening in Arcadia Bay? Please feel free to call in and let me know what your experience has been. What you think this might be. Is this global warming? What is causing all of this crazy weather?
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
Could I get you to drop Chloe's debt?
Aren't you supposed to be a smart student?
You'll find out if you do me this favor.
Thanks, Godmother.
You eat like a pig. Try the floor.
I was eating those beans. Are you fucking insane? I was eating those beans!
No need to go there now. That will be fun to take a road trip to the drive-in with Warren. Max needs more fun.
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh, look! Max Amber! Nice outfit. By the way, thanks for getting me fucking expelled, you twee bitch. You're lucky this is a public place.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
Oh yeah? You shouldn't have bitch snitched on me to that fucked up principal.
I bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand? Do you?
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right. Plus, you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks. Now fuck off, Dyke. Holy shit, what do you want now?
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay wired all night studying? So is it a deal or not?
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies, just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. You'll hook your ass up.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.
Holy shit, what do you want now?
I bet Frank hooked you and Rachel Amber up with party supplies.
Nice try. Rachel partied like a fiend on her own. More than me.
I doubt that.
Like you would know, virgin. Even that pig over there knows Rachel hung out more with Frank. I mean, don't talk to the cop about that, dumbass. Holy shit, what do you want now?
Your sugar daddy will always protect you and threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Why? So you can pretend to care, hmm? Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking business, understand? Now get out of my face.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
By the way, Frank, I was wondering if you had any, higher education.
Oh yeah, sure. Do you want the after-school special to go with that? Jesus. Look, I don't sell anything but bottles to feed me and my dog. I work for a living. Not like you spoiled Blackwell punks with too much time on your hands. But nothing. Don't ever ask me for anything ever again. Ever. Now back off.
I could chug this beer, or dump it on Frank. Beer is gross, so...
There she is, Super Mac.
Thanks, Officer Barry. I was just lucky.
I'm glad you're representing...
Nathan said that Rachel Amber represents Blackwell, with Frank Bowers.
Bowers ain't no student anymore. Sadly, he does represent one side of Arcadia Bay. I want you to stay out of his orbit, okay? Him and that rabid mutt.
I heard something about Frank Bowers and his puppy. My boy does love his dog.
Especially when the dog is your personal drooling bodyguard. You can bet he trained that poor thing on blood.
Gross. I wouldn't bet. Where did he get the pup?
Frank used to bet on dog fights. To his credit, he had a revelation and he saved a bunch of the dogs, kept one for himself. He's still a creep. You and that Chloe stay away, right? What can I do for you, Max?
Well, I heard a rumor you were working for the Prescott family on the side.
Jesus, doesn't this town ever shut up?
I don't blame you for getting extra work.
Look, sometimes I check up on the Prescott family to make sure they're doing all right. Nathan included. Keep this quiet, Max. What can I do for you, Max?
I feel like David Madsen represents Blackwell.
Not for long. He's a loose cannon. We all respect him for his service, but he's too eager.
He's eager to be a dick to me and Chloe.
That's true. He was ranting about a stolen gun, and then I tuned out. Somebody's always out to get him. What can I do for you, Max?
Do you think Arcadia Bay is a weird town?
I'd take a normal city with normal problems about now. Makes me sick thinking about it.
I guess Kate Marsh will be the face of Blackwell for a while.
And you for helping her. That's the kind of school spirit we need more of.
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
David Madsen is looking for that gun. He might show up on your RV step.
Ooh, I'm trembling. I don't need to take his little museum piece.
You act so scary, but you did save all those dogs.
One, I'm not acting. Two, who told you about the dogs?
It's actually a great story. You're an animal lover. Could I pet the doggy? I could go grab him from your RV right now.
Huh. I won't even let you pick up the dog shit. Besides, you don't want a leash. You want these keys right here. Look at your eyes dilate. You're worse than a junkie, Max. But no fix for you.
I'm afraid I'll have to take your keys now, asshole.
You did not just do that.
Give me back my keys, bitch. Give me my keys now!
Key brought. Now back to Chloe.
Me. I should have known. The amazing Spider-Max.
I couldn't have done it without Frank. Now let's get in and out.
You'll need this, Max. On your mark, get set. Throw! Get the treat, treat boy! I think we just made that dog our bitch. Get it?
Now we can snoop in peace. But let's not waste time. The doggy is busy now, but he might come back.
Damn, I thought my room was a shithole.
You're not a creepy drug dealer.
Frank has issues, but he's not creepy. At least I didn't think so until I saw him with Rachel's bracelet. Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy! Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
Yes, we'd be tearing up the highway. And you'd probably want me to kiss you again. Chloe, we're on a schedule. We need clues about Rachel.
I know. Just daydreaming. You scope the area while I hack his computer for info.
I doubt Frank is trying out for the Arcadia Bay Brewer. Frank is almost a made-for-TV hoarder. Good to know Frank has a knife lying around. Of course Frank gets the munchies. That's a pretty extreme lighter. Are these for Frank, or is he selling them? Or both? Too bad I don't have my Frank Bowers decoder ring. Is Frank going to deal online now? That's almost cute to see Frank posing with his dog. Okay, this vent is loose. I need something to pry it open. Ooh, Frank's stash. I could pry this vent open with the right tool. No more secrets. This is almost as good as a set of keys. My blade will open any portal. Oh man, Rachel and Frank's dog. I don't know if I should be touched or disturbed. I'm glad Rachel got to drive this beast. Rachel really did hang out with Frank. I'm learning more about Rachel than I want to know. Trouble in paradise.
crappy... That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters. I can't believe she was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a stepfucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Chloe, Rachel is missing. Nobody betrayed you.
Bullshit! Who hasn't? Fuck everybody!
Chloe! Chloe, you can't keep blaming me and everybody for everything wrong in your life. It's so not fair.
I gotta blame somebody, otherwise it's all my fault. Fuck that.
So now it's Rachel's fault too?
Jesus, she was banging that pig, Frank! Bitch lied to my face, Max! I can't trust anybody again. Everybody pretends to care until they don't. Even you.
Chloe Price, you better take that back. Right now.
Okay, fine. But you just don't understand. It's like I'm being punished by the universe.
So who do you most want to blame?
My fucking dad, of course. Hello?
You blame William? Really?
Yes, I do. Damn right. He chose to go out that door and leave me forever.
Chloe, your dad didn't choose to leave you.
I know that, Max. My mom actually blames herself. Just because she wanted a ride home from work. Sometimes, even I blame her.
No, you don't.
Yes, Max, I do. Do you know what it's like to wait for your father to come home when you're a kid? And he never does?
No, of course not. But I was with you that day. It was just a terrible accident.
I wish that made me feel better. But ever since he died, my life has been dipped in shit.
You don't want to hear this, but you're still here. Alive. With me. And that is no accident.
You're right. I don't want to hear this.
Chloe, I can't do this out on my own. I need you with me. And Rachel needs you.
Oh my God, what is happening now?
Thank you.
Someday Dad'll get one of them newfangled computers.
I hope the flash didn't scare you, Max. This is a keeper.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Max, tell him.
Whoa, hey. You look totally pale. Are you okay?
Yeah. I just... Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Chloe. Give me the thumbs up or thumbs down.
Well, I might just allow this one into the family album.
You're the boss.
What is this?
But not the cook?
William is here.
Hint, Daddy.
Yes,
and
we can't.
Chloe is just a kid.
And serve us slackers.
Am I that far back in time?
You mean pancakes?
In France, they call them crepes.
I'm 18 years old inside my 13-year-old self.
If you want to eat.
How?
We. I volunteer to break the eggs.
Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
So, how many eggs?
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
That's a cool snow dough.
Hello? Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max. We're all going to work at the Two Whales. What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly.
What a mess we made. I have to stop William from taking his car today.
Ladies, I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us to feast upon.
You are ridiculous.
You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund. Keys, please. Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Do you remember how many eggs?
Mom said it depends.
That's true.
Score!
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here.
I am when your mom is away.
I'll let her know that.
I know I had those keys right here. I know it. Forgot all about you, little buddy. Release the keys! Of course. Last time I ordered from Spy Guy Electronics.
You can take the bus, right? The stop is right down the street.
This I can do. Good call, Max.
Oh yeah, the bus is great. It comes every 15 minutes and there'll be plenty of room for you and Joyce and groceries and it'll save the environment.
You sold me already. I'm off to yonder bus stop. Joyce will love this.
Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay?
Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
You are such a hobag. I knew you'd hook up with that.
I'm not paying $150 for a concert.
I heard that the Vortex Club parties are wild.
Dude, the service fee is like 50%.
Hello? Are you even listening, Maxine?
All my friends in LA told me that Oregon was
Max.
Gonna be wet and cold every day.
But never, like Maxine.
So that's why she was laughing so much.
I know. Sorry, Mad Max. You're not pissed at me, right? Right?
No, it's people in Oregon.
Do you want to go hit the girls' potty and smoke a peace pipe?
I think Max is high.
She's acting like so weird. You cool, Max?
Nobody listened when I said we shouldn't let her in the Vortex.
Courtney, you don't want anybody in the club.
Like, whatever, bitch.
Warren, he hooked up with Stella? Oh no, this is totally fucked up. What else have I changed? Chloe.
Max Caulfield, taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh? We thought we'd never see you again after you left for the big city.
No. I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe, you have a visitor.